I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about. Day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Santos Marine, past the shipyard.
that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can park it there.
Okay there.
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here.
No, excuse me.
Driver, stop your vehicle! keep you on the right track.
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are work shy.
repeatedly, but this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like, huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle-class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated?
Sandy Shores Airfield, bro.
Sandy Shores. That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
And I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are work shy, repeatedly. But this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like, huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me! Nice! Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor!
It's a business, Michael. An honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The Lost Motorcycle Club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
And here's my submarine!
Floyd, wait! Stand by the hangar.
This is our chopper, I guess.
Take It's safer at the bottom of the ocean than it is strapped to the helicopter you're flying. Here it is. It's been secured to the seabed. I'll see if I can pry it loose.
Topside, we can go!
up the New World Order.
I hope you can flip this thing fast, because I don't want to see those Webtown buddies of yours ever again.
Thank you.
You're getting robbed.
Oh, I don't like this.
Let's go, quick.
My favorite marksman. What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them, and they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind, you'll pick up your scent and be gone.
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them, and they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo. Especially with that distinctive, musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
Alright, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him.
Thank you.
This is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him. Go on, put him down. In the hole, clean as you get. Very nice. Hey, I thought you was having fun. I have 3 speeds. On, off, and don't push your luck. All right, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close. I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm. Mm-hmm. An elk whistle to you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him! You got him. Pull the trigger. Heart shot, like a true professional. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on him. Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady. Females, Trevor, don't do it. Now lay him in the shade. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me a pic of your next kill, and we'll talk business. I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while. Don't aim at something you ain't prepared to kill. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me a pic of your next kill, and we'll talk business. I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me pick your next kill, and we'll talk business. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me pick your next kill, and we'll talk. about the photo. Another nice kill. So this is what I'm thinking. All this demand for wild-raised meat with them city folks right now? If we divide and conquer, I reckon we can make ourselves a tidy little sideline. Text me a photo of your quarry. I'll let you know what it's worth and come by to pick it up as soon as I can. I like my meat with some age on it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there. And you can keep that elk collar. This is my grandma's before she passed. I'll be hearing from you.
Thank you. ship!
Thank you.
to by yellow journalism. So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke in.
We're what?
Yeah.
We're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together.
It's a revolution.
And then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
Up energy.
We going out later?
Meeting. Hey, Britta.
What are you doing? I need backup now. All nearby units.
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shots fired! Shots fired! Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open! He's here somewhere! Boss is down! Get an ambulance now!
sharp. You mean business.
But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dog.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Me?
that car was a woman, I'd guess her.
This'll give you some more zip.
Great taste.